first started listening to Brian Beckman's radio show, Brian's Final Tap, so it was your initial reaction. When I first heard Brian Beckman's radio show, Brian's Final Tap, I was just like, wow. Because it's no secret, because Brian Beckman to me, because when I think of greatest Canadian singers of all time, Brian Beckman stood like, it's like head and shoulders. But when I heard his radio show every Sunday night, I was thinking, wow, I'm sitting under the learning tree, learning all these great songs. What really makes Randy Bachman so unique? You think of when he did the By George album to George Harrison. When he was on Star Wars show, George Wallace's radio show on CBC Radio 2, when he was on Star Wars show, he mentioned how he did that by George work and how he took a trip down to Abbey Road Studios, and it was just like, wow. And he did this.